This guide to conduct of 9 rules. Consider comfort and convenience of people. Don't make unnecessary noise. Restraint and dress. Make sure clothes are neat. Don't draw attention to yourself. And notice if anyone else is having a difficulty, offer assistance. These rules or guidelines were used in a school in Switzerland in the 1970s. And they're also on display here at a school in Florida.